Hey everyone, this is DPG here. We got another protein review here, and I'm finally happy to say I found an actual good vegan protein bar. And here it is. It's called the No Cow Bar. Dairy-free, soy-free, gluten-free, and vegan. 21 grams of protein, plant protein of course, 4 net carbs, I'll get to that, and only 1 gram of sugar. This is by far probably one of the top 10 best protein bars I have ever had in my life, and multiple different reasons. So, it's what I got here is a raspberry truffle. And it's actually, I don't really know what the whole truffle thing is when it comes to these kind of things, but I only mostly know raspberry. And let me tell you, it does have that raspberry taste, which I do love. So, let's go with the taste. So, when it comes to taste, yes, you do taste the raspberry, but the problem is, though, it's like you took a small percentage of protein powder, put in your mouth, then ate a granola bar, and you got that sawdusty pixie dust, if you guys remember that also, in your mouth that's just stuck there. I barely got it out after, you know, rinsing my mouth off with a little water. Sorry, I still have that taste in my mouth still. So I give it overall 3. I think that's fair overall for this kind of bar. You're expecting a lot because of the ingredients they put in it. Now, let's look at the micros real quick. And again, I have to give this a 5. It does an absolutely phenomenal job of giving what we want. It has 4 grams of fat, 1.5 grams of saturated fat, which is actually amazing. Sodium is pretty low, about 160. Carbs, roughly the same when it comes to these protein bars, about 27 carbs, which is actually really good because of 20 grams of dietary fiber. That is phenomenal. That beats Quest bars. That beats Oh Yeah bars and Victory bars in dietary fiber, which is, we know, the higher dietary fiber in your diet overall, the healthier. You want that kind of carb. You want the dietary fiber in your body, that type. Sugars, 1 gram. That is what, sugar alcohol was extreme low. It's only 3 grams. That was actually very shocking for me. You don't see this in vegan protein supplements, bars, you know, protein bars. You don't see that because a lot of them have sugar. Every single one I've had has had a shit ton of sugar. The only reason why I tried them because they were on sale or I haven't tried them before, and they have a shit ton of sugar. That's too much sugar overall. A regular protein has way less overall. But, and here's the one thing I do like, 21 grams of protein. That is actually phenomenal for these kind of bars. And again, I give that thumbs off. I got mine at GNC for about $2.89 plus tax, so about $3.10, something like that. Now, when it comes to ingredients, an absolutely phenomenal job here, guys. I appreciate you doing this. You have organic brown rice protein. You have pea protein. You have probiotic fiber, which is isomaltoglycerides, which basically is a fiber found in plant. You have cocoa nibs. I want to say something. I have no clue. Glycerin, which is popular for these. I still have to learn that, what that means. Almonds, cocoa butter, and water, and so on and so forth. Again, ingredients, you get a 5. Good job here. Thank you for creating something that is, I want to say, top 10 in my list when it comes to protein bars. You don't get a lot of vegan bars. Shoot, this is the first vegan bar I have tried that I gotta say is absolutely phenomenal. Everything's great about it besides the taste, but that's because of the texture, not so much the actual taste. Raspberry is good, texture not so good. But still, this is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm looking for. The price is about fair for these kind of bars also. This is what the level of kind of vegan bars should be looked at. This is the level. Now, other, I believe, Quest bars, Victory bars, Oh Yeah bars have to come to this kind of level, especially when it comes to sugar. It was able to still give you a good sweet taste to stop that craving, but still, 1 gram of sugar. And I gotta give you double thumbs up. Good job, guys. Thank you. And let me tell you, I'm definitely gonna buy this again once I'm in the mall and I see it. And overall, 160 calories. That is, again, amazing. Thank you, everyone, for watching. And you know what? I'll see you next time, probably with another, no bar, cow bar. We'll see. But I'm definitely gonna get a different one. And I'll see you next time.